Hello, everybody, and welcome to the stream. Today you have Crash Reality versus Bio Gaming. Crash Reality takes the ninth round. Bio Gaming goes down three players in quick succession, very quickly. All that's left is Fabian. On board with Fate right now. Crash Reality wins the round 1-0 so far. After a very quick, I don't know how long that match was. I should have been paying attention to that. I apologize, everybody. Very first casting this match. Now, just so y'all know, there is a delay on my stream, that way there's no cheating, there's no way, like, say, oh, well, they're cheating, they're watching Biogaming, and knowing that's not going to happen. There is a major delay between what's going on the screen and what's going on the stream, that there is a delay, so there's none of that going on. We promise you there's at least a 5-minute delay. Why do you think I started so late? So Question Reality goes up 2-0 to Biogaming. Biogaming, of course, is playing as the terrorists. Bio with a real quick kill and a bomb plant. Spray and pray through the smoke. JTM goes down. JWV, the only one standing for Question Reality. Question Reality falls. Bio go up one match. Bio Gaming with full AKs. Crash Reality struggling with finances. All got pistols. GWV goes down. JTM goes down, Beta goes down, 20 and Fate are all that's left.
Bomb has been planted.
bio with the bomb plant. Bio, tie it up 2-2. Kashmir looked good there at the beginning. Now they seem to be struggling. Can they come back and find the footing? Or is Bio just going to start walking away with this? For me being the owner of Christian Reality, that actually hurts me to say. Bio Kinsey goes down. Whitesons goes down. August goes down. Why am I not finding any of these players as they get brought down? Fabian gets shot in the back. Turns it on and kills Beta. What a really nice flicking shoot. That was a mouthful to try to say. Markov goes down, JTM goes down, and there goes Fabian. If I am saying any of these players' names wrong, please tell me in the comments. I cannot pronounce people's names. It's a giant curse, and this is why I don't commentate. Christian Reality goes up 3-2. Thanks for the follow, Mickey. Dobby. Okay. Beta's Dobby. Okay, I'll have to remember that from now on. I'm about to give me a sticky note. Give me a second. I got my notepad. No, I don't want to exit the game. I'll never get back in it. You know, I had like 50 pins on my desk at one point. Now they're all just, you know, gone. Spring cleaning. Gotta love it. Alright. Sorry about the lack of communication there. Bio Gaming goes down 3 players. It is now a 2v5. With Fabian and Kinsey on his left. Fabian takes down JTM, who gets taken out instantly. It is now a 4-2 game for Christian Reality. It is still very early in the game. Maybe Bio Gaming might want to consider talking about a strategy. Dobby goes down. JWV gets shot a few times. Markov gets shot a few times. Dobby gets taken out. Fate takes a pop shot. If I was more adept at CSGO, I'd probably be able to tell you what happened with the blimps. I could have sworn it was a player though, but... August goes down! 20 goes down! It is now a 3v3! 3v2! Can Chris Rowdy catch back up and defuse the bomb? It is now a 3v0, Question Reality, that has to defuse the bomb to make it a 5-2 victory for Question Reality. It is now a full rifle round for both teams. Seems like a full buyout. Both teams have armor. And helmets. 20, the only one not having a helmet on. Not sure what the idea of playing there was for that, but they're the professionals. I'm not. Fate with a double kill shot from behind. Triple kill. Fate gets taken out. Game point for Question Reality on that match. 6-2. With a pretty sure I said a triple kill. That may have been an overkill at the end. I might have to rewind, but I'm not going to because I'm stubborn. We are going to go on and watch some Beta, who is, as Mickey told me, a Dobby. Twenty goes down. Kenzie goes down. Maybe I should try to find this fight going on above. August goes down. Markov of 12% health. Oh, Question Reality is in a 1v2 situation. Fate being the only surviving member. Try to avoid that. Question Reality making it a 1v1. Bomb has not been planted. Neither player really knowing where the other is. Neither player really wants to make a mistake right now and just give up any situation. Fate almost getting taken out though. Possibly getting distracted by some sounds he heard. Fate, why is you backing off? Save both rifles for later. This could cost him if he goes too far out. That is a win for Bio Gaming. Gotta check your corners though. Score is now 6-3. Question Reality versus Bio Gaming. We're gonna go on board with Dobby, the man, the legend himself. Let's see what he does. Shoots through the smoke. 20, GWV goes down. So does Fabian. It is still a 3v4. Kenzie goes down. goes down. Dobby getting hit with a grenade. Dobby playing it smart, backing out. Dobby with the kill. It is a 2v1 situation for him. With the clutch kill and get taken out for Bio to win the round. The score is now 6-4. Crushing Reality in a slight lead. Map awareness seems to be a little bit of an issue that seems going in. Maybe not practicing on this map as much as they probably should have been. It happens. You don't know usually what map you're going to play. It's like 2-3 days before you go into it. And seeing how I've played CSGO maybe a total of like 8 times and have never been put on this map, ever. No idea what happened there. Beta getting taken out. We're going to swap to 20. JTM and GWV both get taken out in quick succession by a grenade by Kenzie. Kenzie with the double kill. It is now a 2v5. Fate getting taken out. Bomb has been planted. This will be a win for Bio Gaming. Bio Gaming about to catch it up, 6-5. Crush from Reality, the funding's breaking. Bunny getting shot at by all team members of Bio. 20 goes down. Fabian goes down. It is a 4v4 still. Bomb gets planted. Markov goes down. August goes down. I guess Renati has to make some really quick plays if they want to win this round. JTM goes down. Kenzie, the only player left alive. Bio Gaming ties it up 6-6. Just in reality, the bank is broken. They are going in with only pistols. 20 just barely getting touched by that sniper. Money goes down. Weitzens goes down. Dobby gets shot down. Fate goes down. Kenzie goes down. Still 2v2. JTM gets taken out. JWV getting shot at. JWV goes down. That is a win for Bio Gaming. Wizens goes down, but BioBot plants the bomb. Bio baiting the bomb. JTM gets taken out. Fate gets taken out. Markov gets taken out. GWV gets taken out. Faven gets taken out. 2v1. Dobby gets taken out by August. That is a round for Bio. Score is now 6-8 in favor of Bio. Game has been paused, everybody. We are on board with 20. JTM gets taken out. Dobby taken out, Fate taken out, DWP taken out, so is 20, with the spray and pray through the smoke. The map will now reset. In question reality, we now go on the counter-terror side. That's not what I wanted to do. Thank you. playing around with the camera settings now, folks. Like I said, there was a delay, so I'm not too worried about, you know, the team's cheating and screen watching and everything. That is a win for Question Reality. GWV showing some love to Cloud9 right there. Game seems a little too quiet. Bio, GG, Kinsey. Healing, what's going on? Not sure what you should do. I wouldn't either. After what I'm hearing in the headset. August goes down. Kenzie goes down. Markov goes down. Whites goes down. Dobby taking some damage. Bomb is planted, everybody. Fabian wisely gets out of the action. Stay hidden, my friend. Save your money for the next fight. JTM with the last second mistake. Oh, and Fabian goes down, losing that little bit of extra he had. That is a win for Question Reality. Score is now 9-8. Sorry for the yawn, everybody. I'm very tired. I have not been sleeping for the last few nights. Dobby, being small, hiding outside, not knowing where the other team is. And again, there is a delay, so nobody knows where everybody is on the map. Big firefight! Big firefight! It's a 2-on-1. Question Reality walks away with that win. Now that seems a little fishy to me. How he knows exactly where our guy is standing. Darby goes down. So does August and Fabian. It's a 4v3. It is now 4v2. Score is now 10-9 in favor of Question Reality. Wani goes down, Beta is stuck in the fire, JTM in the fire, Fate goes down, all that's left is JWV, who gets a kill on Markov. JWV is taken out and Pyo Gaming wins the round. Just flopping through the characters, see what's all going on. Whites goes down. Ken's getting tapped. JTM gets taken out. Kenzie gets taken out. Fate gets taken out to 3v3. Fabian gets taken out. August gets taken out. Bombs planted for Question Reality. It's 2v1. And Question Reality with the clutch kill with 20 gaming at the feet. Fabian gets taken out. 20 gets taken out. Dobby's taken out. Markov with some damage. August with some damage. Fate gets some damage. Markov taken out. Just 3v2. White's taken out. Fate with some damage. Fate taken out. 2v1. Chris from Reality with the kill as he tries to go for the switch and bait. Or the bait and switch. Wow, I failed that pronunciation epically wrong. Chris from Reality is up 12-10 in this game. Kenzie with some damage on him. 20 with some damage on him. Dobby taking out 20, almost dead. Fate almost dead. August down. JTM down. Fate down. That is a 2v3 for Christian Reality. White's down. Bomb is planted. That will be a win for Bio Gaming, 11-12. The match is paused, everybody. Dobby taken out. JWV taken out. Kenzie taken out. Faye been taken out. It's 2v3. Fate, not watching his back, is taken out. JTM taken out. It is a 12-12 game, everybody. Bio tied it up. Chris Rowdy getting wiped out on that game. Now it's a tie game for Christian Rowdy, 13-13. Game is on pause, everybody. Fabian gets taken out. Still 3v4. August gets taken out. Fake gets taken out. Dobby putting in some work. Crystal Reality wins the round. Goes up 14-13. Game has begun, everybody, after a short pause. You need to lay down, Bubba. Lay down. Fabian goes down. Crush Reality up 5-4 players. Dobby goes down 4-4. It is now a 2-2, everybody. Hey, put them outside for me real quick. This game's literally almost done. They're gonna take two more rounds. Sorry about that, everybody. We have a dog situation that we had to take care of. Fate, last man standing for Question Reality. Markov, last man standing. Gaming wins this round after taking out Fate 14-14. Fate, buddy, you gotta learn to check all surroundings before you just walk out in the middle of the room. It is only a partial buy for Question Reality. Markov with some damage. Dobby with damage. 20 with damage. Markov goes down. Bait almost goes down. JTM gets killed. Fate with some damage. Waze almost gets killed. Fate gets killed. JTM gets killed. Crest Reality 3. All players with massive damage. It is a 3v1 situation. Crest Reality comes away with the victory. It is now 15-14, everybody. Markov gets taking some damage. Tony taking some damage. Fabian getting taken out. Markov did not see that player standing on top of the building. It's taken out instantly and regrets it. Kinsey moving very slow and methodical. Buck gets hit with the Markov. Bomb planted to question reality. Kinsey in trouble getting hit with every grenade in the world. Kinsey doing a little baiting. August getting shot. 20 getting taken out. JTM still alive. Bomb is being taken out without a fuse. Getting taken out. Crest Reality wins. That is a win, everybody, for Question Reality. Thank you for joining the stream. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, please drop a follow and subscribe for more Question Reality action.